This segment of My Conversation is brought to you by J-Bar Interiors, Complete Design and Remodeling, and by Dr. Ami V. Sanchez, PhD, Psychologist and Leadership Consultant.
And welcome back to My Conversation. My name is Jason Hurst of Soft Rock 98.9 at the Jason and Terry Ann Morning Show. That's my day job. My Sunday weekend job is here on this TV show. And thank you so much for watching. Honoring and highlighting the people of the Central Valley, like Dr. Sanchez. She's a sponsor of the show. Unfortunately, can't be here today. But fortunately, has a special friend out here that has a lot to offer the community here in the Central Valley. So what is it exactly, Clarine White, do you offer the Central Valley here?
Well, in the Central Valley, I offer my services in a few ways.
Yeah.
First, I have a business called Cooking Up Enterprises.
And what's that?
And Cooking Up Enterprises is a mix of things. The vision is 7 enterprises for it.
Okay.
And they stem from counseling, mental health counseling, to the word cooking up.
Wow.
So I do a lot of things with culinary therapy and then also teach people how to cook from scratch. And then also use food as a way to get people to have better relationships.
I'm just laughing as a guy because food is very therapeutic, we'd say.
Definitely.
That's awesome. So I saw some photos online right there. You look great. In fact, you're in your attire from the graduating community of Fresno State. You now got your master's degree, right?
Yay.
Hey, congratulations. That's really cool. So that's you, though, in your chef's outfit, it looks like.
Right. That's me in a couple different chef outfits. The first one is actually me doing some education, psychosocial education with different clients. And then also I do presentations, speaking engagements.
Nice.
The white outfit happens to be the fresh and fit, teaching people how to use what we have grown here in the Central Valley. And then lastly there, that's my fun with kids. I like to go to different youth organizations.
That's the Q Collective, right?
Yes. The Q Collective is all about bringing the enterprises together under one band.
Man, you do a lot.
I don't do a lot.
Yeah, you do. How do you keep track of all this stuff?
I keep track very much by going through step by step
and
daily planning.
I bet. So what else do you do on the side?
On the side, I currently am volunteering at Fresno New Connections to help them bring aboard a mental health counseling component.
Okay, and what's that exactly?
Mental health counseling.
Yeah, well, I mean, just about your organization you're
with. Yeah. Fresno New Connections is a substance abuse program here in Fresno County.
Okay.
That has been around for 75 years.
Oh, wow. You look at it kind of, you said, as a ministry too, right?
Yes, I look at my service as delivering services because I'm a servant leader.
Uh-huh.
And as such, I have the responsibility to go out and use my gifts and talents in multiple ways.
That's awesome. Where are you from?
I am originally from Fresno.
All right.
But I grew up in the Bay Area. So I bring a new mindset about multiple things and not just one focus.
I bet. What do you like better?
The Fresno or the Bay Area?
Yeah.
Well, in this stage of my life, Fresno is better.
Yeah.
Because it is affordable.
Okay. Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
I know. That's a headache. I lived up there for a while, and it's kind of like, how do you survive up here?
Yeah.
So what up there did you bring down to here?
I brought the spirit of diversity down to Fresno and the spirit of community as well.
All right. So what do you say to inspire people to get together?
I say to them, come eat.
Yeah. Come eat. Where do they go?
A variety of places. You can contact me for some personal chef services.
Yeah.
Or gain some entry through some community events. Soon I'm going to open up my house and do some Saturday events.
What are some of your favorite community events that you've done in the past?
I just finished it up with, it's called the Freedom School, and that is a church in West Fresno.
Wow.
And the pastor is teaching kids how to grow agriculture.
Oh, neat.
So they grew some wonderful things, and then we just ended our service with me teaching them how to use sweet potatoes in a new way.
Oh, wow. It's creative. I like that. Mm-hmm. So what brings up, how do you get your inspiration for all this? What do you, like, come up from within?
I believe this vision was planted in me the day I was born.
Uh-huh.
And so over the years, I've been working on this ministry collective for about 25 years.
Wow.
So it's just indwell and it's layered, meaning that each season of my life, I've been able to do something.
Cool. Is there a certain story that kind of comes to your mind of a kid that you helped out?
A whole bunch of kids that I helped out.
Well, just one in particular?
Just
I know we don't
one
have a lot
particular.
Of time. But.
I just recently had a youth that I helped out who was wanting to be a police officer, however, had some background with gang affiliation. So what I did with him is say, you could be anything that you want to be.
Yeah.
It's all about sacrifice and change. So I brought him an application for Fresno PD and focused him on what's the first thing you need to do to get to your goal.
So you helped him find direction.
Yes, definitely.
That's awesome. So what number can they call to get a hold of you?
You can reach me at 559-352-8036 and or at clarine.cue@gmail.com
Okay.
Or on Facebook.
What would you say as far as like over the last years you've been doing this is the most gratifying part? You go home at the end of the day, you say, thank the Lord for all this. What do you think is the most that comes out in your mind that you say, this is the most inspiring for me?
The most inspiring for me is watching people take the steps necessary to change their lives.
I should say gratifying.
Yeah, that's gratifying enough. And then just pure obedience to my call.
Have you had a lot of mentors in your own life?
I have. From a time that I was a kid in Oakland, California to presently, Dr. Sanchez is definitely one of my supporters.
See, Dr. Sanchez, she would have been here today, but she brought you on this show because you do have a lot to offer. You got Cooking Up Enterprises. Of course, you're a master of the Fresno State University graduate program now, and you bring a lot to the Central Valley. Thank you so much, Clarine White, for coming on the show today.
Thank you.
My conversation, always meeting new people. We'll meet more next. Stick around.
This segment of My Conversation is brought to you by J Bar Interiors, Complete Design and Remodeling, and by Dr. Ami V. Sanchez, PhD, psychologist and leadership consultant.